What was it? 114. Still got a long time till the luau. Sell. Honestly, I gotta think about this. Because I really am just waiting for these to be done at this point. I'm just grinding out money. So it's just gonna be the money grind and then the last little bit to find the golden walnuts. I don't need almost any of this, really. Not even really worth it. I mean, I already have plenty of money in here. So I need the golden clock, I still need all star drops, and I still need to get the last of crafting recipes. Okay, that means I need to visit Robin. Because I'm pretty sure the last bit of stuff I have left to do is all tied to Robin. I made the skull, gold, and carved. Barrel. I have made the barrel. No, I made the barrel. Pretty sure I've made all of these braziers, so I guess I'm heading over to Robin's. Marble and aquamarine? Wow, how delightfully specific! Great, alright. Marble and aquamarine. Well, I have aquamarine, but I need marble. I never thought about saving marble. Who knows? Maybe I'll get lucky. I'll head over to Clint's. I'm close. I probably only have like 4 or 5 more of these crafting recipes left to do. Where? This is bad business, dude. When is he supposed to be open? Hey, this is Clint. I'm taking the day off. Wow. Thanks. Okay, I guess I'm relying on you then. That's a fun pattern. Let's sleep through the day. Guess I'll start saving the fruit again. Solely on the premise of I really just might run out of stuff again. Alright, let's go check and see what Clint's hours are. Nine to four. And Robin. Probably also nine to four. Nine to five. No, nothing craftable today. Let's check here. Maybe he has something I can craft. Unlikely, but maybe Marnie has something. Nothing for Marlin. Feeling they wouldn't. I don't even know why I picked that up. I really don't need this stuff crowding up my inventory. Maybe I'll try out the Savage Ring. Give it a shot in the mines. Grab my bombs. With the speed boost, I should be able to keep back up, so it shouldn't be a problem. Top off my espresso and let's go. Well, let's see. This thing might have stuff that, you know. No, nothing craftable. I'll take a few spicy eels. See how this works out. Okay, wow. Was my luck awful today or something? Like, okay, well, good ball. As many of those Omni geodes as I can get. Forgot to eat my spicy eel. Gee, a cowboy hat. Oops. Oh. I think I got enough for now. That ring worked out pretty well, though. Oh wait, no, that's iron. Hopefully he's actually open today. Probably 9 to 4, hopefully. Okay. Right, it's Sunday. Should probably head over to the island. Forget if they roll over on Sunday or Saturday. Free stuff? No, rolls over on Saturday. No, it rolls over on Monday. What am I saying? Brain, come on. Cooperate. I'm not gonna get it, am I? I'm not too concerned about that. This. Should be able to gauge it roughly by its value. Some marble seems to be probably moderately valuable ones. So sounds like that's something I should be able to get from magma geodes. Thank you. I should have brought bombs. I could still buy bombs, I suppose. Yeah, I'll go buy bombs. Start it. Okay. Geode. Of all the things I'd be scrambling for, I never thought that one of them would be marble. Oh, Shorty, thanks for following. I didn't even know anyone was there, so thanks for stopping by. Hey, hi, hi. How you doing? I'm doing all right. Honestly, it's a massive weight off my shoulders. I work in retail and Christmas is, you know, finally over, so. Always a bonus. Almost died. Wow, I need to pay more attention. Yeah, good for you, man. Honestly, it's not easy to take that step. Right now, I'm working to applying for other places myself. Did you have a backup job ready, or was it just cold? Get out of there as fast as possible. Looking back, I guess this year wasn't as bad as it used to be for customer service. Because, man, Black Friday is nowhere near as intense as it used to be, and I'm so happy for that. But still, it's exhausting. This might kind of point out. Well, it shouldn't point out exactly where I live, but at one point, we actually had a, for lack of a better phrase, a bomb scare on Black Friday. This was a couple years ago. But a kid threw a toy grenade, and someone thought it was a real one, and they evacuated the store. Let me tell you, the rest of the day was easy after that because we were on the opposite side of the store. But hilarious. A little scary, but hilarious. Think. No, I should put down these while I have them in my inventory. I running out of coffee? No, I saw some. Sprint open today. Oh, I clicked on the wrong one. Okay, I'll be up in a minute. I will be right back. There we go. Was all my ore wiped out. Marble. There, disappear. Take that. Should probably take something that gives me a lot of health. Let's head over to the mountains. Grab myself a ton of bombs, and then head out. I just need a coffee for now. Thousand? I don't think so. Oil of garlic is actually pretty effective, but no. Hilaria says it would be to just be chugging garlic nonstop. There's plenty of cactus fruit for me to take. Down, down. I keep forgetting to dismiss all of my alarms. There we go. Nuts. Huh. I'll think about that. Going back for. Right, let's just keep going. Get more as I go down. Free coal. Thank you. Need that. Oh, hey. All right. Right, I have to remember that. Really? That can happen? Universe is giving me pretty strong signs right now. Don't need that. Don't need that. Probably should have just eaten those. Do need as many of those as I could possibly get. Yes. Exit? No exit. That means it's probably a fixed exit at this point. No, it wasn't. Okay. Free money. That's good enough for now. I don't want to fight through all that. Okras. Okay. Going to get okras tomorrow. Alright.